Side note, I'm really getting distracted here. I really like that coffee shop, but every time I go in there, I feel a little guilty.
Right.
I was like, oh, how much coffee do you guys drink? And they're like, we don't.
Okay, so today is...
This is going to get all wet. We got to...
Okay, so today is prep for camping day. We have got a bunch of stuff to get together, some of which we already got. We got our tents, we'll show you those guys. We'll show you the tents here in a sec. We got stuff to make coffee, which is priority.
Right. We got our necessities taken care of.
You know? Ammo.
Right.
Now we just gotta go buy some beer, and then we'll be good to go. But there are a few other things we gotta go, so we're kinda like running around like crazy once we get our work done here. So let's finish this up. We got another hour, maybe two, hopefully a little less. Interesting because yesterday Bridie ordered a kettle from Amazon
last night at like 8 o'clock.
Right. And it's he got it for today. And she here.
At the door,
can you believe this?
Oh, a little necessity for camping. Bob and I, you've noticed, we drink a lot of coffee.
We're addicted to coffee. We gotta have a kettle to make some coffee. It's an iron, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. That'll do it.
All right. Let the car accidents begin.
People don't know how to drive down here when it's wet, so we got our lives on the line.
We're getting out of here. You know?
All right. It's time to get out. It's raining. It's time to get out of town. All right. Mission prep for camping today. Let's go. Done with work, drop Dev off. We're headed over to Dick's Sporting Goods to go buy man stuff.
It's officially man time.
It is man time. Beers, meat, cigars, bullets.
The necessities.
Cloth. That's it. I need some waterproof. I got no waterproof clothes, so that's mission number one. Let's go.
1, 2.
These are like old men fishing hats.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, bro.
There's a mirror when you need one, you know?
It's not gonna look any better in the mirror, so.
It's pretty good for 20 bucks.
Yeah, dude, not bad at all.
You dialed, that's exactly what you needed.
Ted lamp time. Just don't know which one to buy. Field and Stream, isn't that a good brand?
Oh, I got it. I understand. I got it.
Find some Inox, huh? Gotta have it. Spot those jackrabbits.
Right. We don't tell these people that though.
Right.
I would never shoot jackrabbits.
Right. You're a good little boy.
Right.
Best gum ever.
1, 2.
We're good to go, guys. I'm ready.
It's a lot of beef and a lot of cheese.
I'm ready.
Beef, cheese, and beer. But we just got a bunch of charcoal. We got a couple of tarps, and because we got to put them under our tent so we don't get super wet when we're sleeping. Other than that, I think we're pretty good to go, man. Just want to get all my stuff together and get organized and ready.
Car packed up right.
Yeah.
Field to shovel right now.
Let's go finish strong.
Right. I'm excited. I'm ready to hit the road.
Yeah, bro. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be real good. We're going in the middle of nowhere, guys. It is officially rustic.
Right.
I mean, it's like we didn't buy toilet paper. That's a mistake. We gotta bring toilet paper.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? It's like no amenities at all.
Mm-mm. Dig a hole.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right. Right. And most importantly, we are probably not going to have cell service or any service, so we're probably not going to be able to get a vlog up on Saturday.
We will, however, have a vlog for each day. It just won't go up until...
Right, we get back, we have right. service, and we can actually get the thing posted and uploaded, and we will have those vlogs. Expect that. Pretty happy about that hat purchase?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
dual purpose. If it rains, keeps the rain off my face. If it's sunny as hell, keeps the sun off my face and my neck.
It's like genius. All right, back home, start packing.
Did you play with the big kids?
Today.
Yeah.
And they came over to your house?
Over the house.
Yeah, and they played, and mommy made everybody cheese noodles and kato, huh?
Wow.
Kato.
Yeah. And you, and we went to the museum, and at the museum, who was at the museum that you played with? Who was there?
Kinsey?
Oh, tell him it was raining. It was raining on us.
Wow.
It was raining on your head, huh? But Ellie had on her boots.
You had your rain, your red boots on?
Yeah, she did splashing in puddles.
You did some splashing?
It's a hard one, it's wiggly. You want a little help?
Little help.
Thank you, Lala, yeah.
Where'd you go?
Where did Lala go?
There she is!
Yay, mommy did it!
We're hanging out this afternoon. We got dinner here in a few hours. It's really just kind of like soaking up some Elliot time before I gotta leave on this camping trip and I don't get to see her, so.
I just wanted to sign out real quick. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you all tomorrow.